We did the 10 masks in 10 days challenge. Grace did them in a day. And we brought some other masks.
It'd be great because a lot of families are leaving these outpatient clinics without any masks, and then it makes it harder for them to be able to go into grocery stores and that kind of thing. Thank you so much, ladies. We really appreciate it.
I think there's going to be a huge need for masks for families who do not have the resources. Like, they don't have internet, so they don't have access to the news, so they don't know that they have to wear masks, and then they try to go into a grocery store and they're denied because they don't have a mask on top of everything else that they're dealing with in their life. How devastating must that be? Yeah, I think so. I mean, I know in my clinic, I think that would be a really great initiative that most people, if not all of the people I work with, would be very welcoming of, providing masks to those families who can't get them in all of the clinics, not just pediatrics, internal medicine, subspecialties, cardiology, pulmonology. All of those people are still seeing patients when absolutely necessary.